We are well and truly past the halfway point now. Yeah, Mario just sleeps outside the door. I guess he's not getting on with Peach right now. Yeah, no more basement. Not gonna make a bunny rabbit, but last star we get. Just to be anticlimactic and not as long-winded. Well, it probably will be long-winded because it's the fucking wabbit stand there impossible to catch. I wanna start jamming spears down the hole, Elmer Fudd style, man. No, I'm gonna get low water this time. I think we need the Invisicap in this. Shocking arrow lifts. I kinda like this level, man. It's alright. It's quite fun. I remember the first time I got in this level. I was at my grandma's house. I remember my cousin being there. Fucking grandparents probably hating the N64. Like, you know, they never really liked this stuff. It wasn't working then. What was the deal with that? Because he went on strike. Oh shit, man. That's cruel as shit. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Well, we'll 100 coin it at some stage, but not in this one, I don't think, unless we wind up with a particularly high level of coins, which is just fine. I'm not chasing them, I just want the shocking arrow lifts. Which means we have to get over where the arrow lifts are, which the camera system doesn't want us to do, apparently. Because why would it help us? I don't really care what that's trying to do. It's all the little secrets of some odd fucking star. Right. Yeah, that could be useful, but not right now. Come on, you fucking steaming pile of fucking shit. Damn you! Get up there, damn it! Okay. What's in here? A lot of coins in this level, actually. This shocking arrow lifts, it's so damn short. I ain't gonna have no problems with, like, you know, no time to collect coins here. Really, I shouldn't even be on the level this fucking low. Yeah, that should be high enough, surely. Surely that's high enough. We only gotta get over that. We might get electrocuted, but... Oh, damn, they're fucking broke. Is anything in this game not broke? I seriously want to know. What the hell, man? Here we got fires trying to kill us. I remember this star as well. I did it by accident the first time I did it as well. Yeah, let's do a couple more in this level, man. I like this stage. Good. Top of the town. Not sure which star that is. Probably way up there. It's probably that there. I think. Got me 100% on that. But, well, it's basically a reskin Scutterbug. It's a bit half-assed. It's a bit off. Also, the camera seems particularly broken in this level. Like I said, what dictates how the camera can... Oh my god, my facial hair is getting so long. Do you know the edges of my fucking stash? They actually grow upwards and rub against my nose when I speak. It's fucking horrible. It sucks, right, because I can grow a beard really well. It fucking makes me laugh when I see a lot of people like, try and grow them. And they just look shite, like Patsy's missing. I can grow a good fucking beard, but I don't like doing it. Sucks. See, I'm not primitive, man. I am civilized. More sophisticated than that. So I just have a little bit. Just to show, you know, I am... I don't know what it says, really. No, my look is probably like a major gay beard or something. Maybe that's why the players like me. Well, that's alright. I find that quite flattering. Yeah, no shit. I've been running back quite a lot of years. Okay, secrets in the shallots. That was them numbers what was coming up before. Yeah, it's just shit that's dotted around 11. So, if you don't know where it was, which I don't in its entirety, it could be a little bit cryptic. Ring. Oh, come on, we hit that. It's another one. A lot of coins in these boxes. Probably because there's not many about in the level, so they probably make up for it. I mean, they would have to be able to 100 coin the levels. I think you can get behind this box. We might be able to triple jump up there, but I don't think we're just gonna waltz on up there. Oh no, we might be able to get enough height to grab the ledge. Yes, we do. I don't think there's anything up here that triggers that sort of shit to happen, and there's no... Yeah, maybe. Not sure if it's enough. It's probably easier just to use fucking flipping... Flippin' Flanagan there, or whatever his name is, I can't remember. This is not the showers. Man, that bug, that sucks. They're little scutter beetles. In the back place, they fucking suck an ass just like they always do. Have they even been in any other games, man? Look, it's all the way down there. Now we could just get that star, you know. Maybe we should. I don't know, but... Oh, there's no way that's going to get us enough height, is it? No, that's not going to work. Let's just skip that. Let's go for the one that's up here. Probably gives us enough of a height. There you go, scuttly bugs. You can swim again now. That platform's still too high. Man, they're weird, them things. They're probably related to them spiders in Duke Nukem 2. The way their legs look. Of course, you're probably not going to know what I'm on about, because I'm not sure that'll be out yet. Here we go! It was like you can see through the fence purse, the way the transparency messes up. Sprites. And that's like 3 stars though. That was my average, wasn't it? So we'll go and do some of this. I get the feeling like this is a really old level or something. Scale them in. Well, this looks simple, doesn't it? can do something rather horrid to the game in this level, as far as I know. Might need to try that later. Oh god, it's this with the evil red coins. What the hell am I and what the hell is going on? I no longer can. I have found. Get the fuck up there one way or another. Man, this is going crazy, man. Larry, I don't care how you do it, just do it. There we go. Yahoo! I'm sure there's like other ways to shortcut this. First star I ever did on this level was the one in the fucking hidden window there. Oh, I'm sure we could get up there, you know. Oh, no, no, no! Son of a bitch! Oh, what the hell was this? I don't remember this bit. Oh, well, the Haribos are falling off all over the place. Haribos. Kids and grown-ups love it, so the happy world of Haribo. Shit! God, is there anything we're not gonna fall off of? Fuck off. What the hell was that? Why isn't it working again? It's not working! Game's horrible. It's really fucking horrible. You fucking manky texture, man. I mean, that's sick. I'm coming to associate that whine sound, that with real frustration and things not doing the shit they're supposed to, you know. Funny how you end up with associations like that, isn't it? You'd almost think there might be good reasons for it sometimes. Get moving, you fucking piece of trash. It's not my press. The fact that I was airborne implies... God fucking damn it! It's not a return to this! I refuse. I flat refuse. One of these is a teleport, but I don't remember where to. That should make what? Huh? Alright. Literally. Ah, yeah, that's gonna work. Don't remember where they are in this map, gotta be honest. I'm sorry I'm not speaking much, but this is, trying my patience now. Well, again, it's not what I pressed, and we'd already moved forward, so... I don't know. Controls just seem to be running behind. Well, let's not try being cocky. Oh, I can't get up. I'm getting my ass beat by fucking Kariba. Oh well, screw that then. Guess we ain't jumping there for reasons unknownst. Damn, this is ugly. I swear this is a really old level. Really feels like it. Really looks like it. Well, I am a hard drive I got left. I should have enough for at least the rest of this part. Yeah. Well, that's right, it's a level I can't enter with just one hand, isn't it? I actually do like this level. This might be my favourite one of the game. Oh, another cage. There's a freaking surprise. Freaking monkey cage.
Let's go.
Swear, man, there's some projecting going on here. These developers, there's something up with them. So involving cages. I always wondered why this was flat, like when I was a kid. Is it a switch? I always thought it would do something in that level. I mean, does Mary have to start on a flat surface or something? Is that what it is? Alright, frame rate's going to hell for me. It feels like one of the earlier levels in how repetitive the stars tend to be as well. Well, you know, we're practically doing the same thing again. That'll do it. It's so useful, that move. Like, I know I use it a lot, but it works, man. It works. No, we got any points here. That'll do it. Yeah, a real good place to have a chase with a thieving fucking monkey. Monkey! Monkey magic! Monkey magic! Monkey magic! Monkey magic, eh?
The nature of monkey was irrepressible.
Bones of an egg on a mountain top. The monkeyest monkey that ever popped. He knew every magic trick under the sun. He's the gods and everyone and have some fun. Monkey magic. Monkey magic. Monkey magic.
Monkey
magic. Monkey was born on a mountain top. They really knew how to write annoying AI. I'm not gonna say, because it'll just jump there. That little fucker. Do the funky given. We are here to show you. We went through him. It's like with the fucking rabbit. Fucking taunt me, you piece of fucking trash. Get back here, you fucking stupid cunt. Fucking hate it. Fucking hate it. Take a joke. I'll tell you what, let's trade. Let me go and get you something really good. See how about it? Why don't I trust him? Yeah, let's see the real shitty animation it gives us. Don't let him out of our sight. Trash fucking monkey. Never seen him close up. Stupid fucking monkey. He. Yeah, you fucking double crossing piece of shit. Give us your money. God, the animation sucks so bad. The clouds made out like fire poof balls.
Here we go!
Here we fucking go. Right, Ducky. Scary shrooms, Redcon. Yeah, that's a good fucking. Oh well, we might as well try and 100 coin it in this one go. But it's wise to do the red coins first because they're so precarious in this. Also remember where the bob-ombs are in this level. So yeah, there's loads of coins back there, but obviously collecting those takes time. And if you're gonna die in the level, last thing you want to do is to have taken a shit ton of time up. Yeah, the one-ups that actually come to you seem much more common in the end of the game than the earlier part. I actually wonder if they were coded in fast and they just never changed them over or something. You know, and these levels might be older. I think the game was probably harder earlier in its life. Like Super Mario World, I always felt like a lot of the stages in Special, not all of them, but a good number of them were older. And the game was probably harder when it was in development. And now what's left of that version of the game, as it were. That was close. That was really close. This wall bouncing is not working, man. I hate that noise. I fucking hate it. I hate not being able to see. Seven? Where's the last one? It's up there. You always think it would be cool if you could climb the wall. Yeah, we have to contend with this game's physics system, of course, to get there, because that should be a challenge in the game, you know, the actual game itself. I tried doing that swing jump to get up there, but grab the ledge. Now what? I'm going for it. Fucking there we go. Right, we don't want that right now, and it's going to make more sense, I think, to go up the mountain first. And then come back down later. Plus the fact we can go in that slide, which has a star, but we're not going to be picking that up. Quite a few coins down that platform to the right there. But I'm gonna go up and then I'm gonna probably come back down. Not bothered about the one up right now. Yeah, we can come back up here if we need more coins to that fast platform I was on about. No, we actually don't want a shortcut right now, we're trying to get coins. I see, this stuff stops us jumping as well. I've never really noticed before. Okay, man. We're grabbing it by the fucking bollocks. You good? Watch the shadow, watch the shadow. Don't think there's any more coins up here, is there? Don't believe so. still the other damn monkey. This has got us loads of coins in here. Right. Yeah, this really old bit of the game, I think, this bit. Hey, look at the graphic style of the ship. Yeah, that skull and crossbone over there. I always thought that was like a real surprise to see that. Quite like it. Like, it's a bit of a shock when you go the wrong way the first time. I actually went the right way the first time and I was like, I wonder what's that other way? So I didn't spot it on the way past. Yeah man, this level's good. I like it. Look at that man. That's really weird. That's really, really weird. Which way the bomb is? I guess not. It slopes down though, look at that. That's treacherous as shit, man. Okay, well, now we've got a nice supply of coins to get it done, then we can go and get that red coin star. And I guess the balls come down just over this hole.
Here we go!
There she blows! Man, what's wrong with it? Fucking hell! What a fucking carry-on! Oh god, I hate those levels. This is the let's play of hate, isn't it, this? If I had fallen off then, I would have been fuming. I would have been fucking fuming. Oh well, we're going to do a star in one more level before I call this a part, I think. I might even record another part if I got space left on this. Oh, not that, not that level. Oh, by the way, hey Toad. And a pair of the stars, yeah, I don't want to hear anything you say. Just give me the fucking money. Here we go!
The power of the stars is restored to the castle. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, man.
They couldn't even be bothered to get a new picture for this fucking level. I do think it's kind of neat how you can see Lakina. Makes you wonder, is the model always there, like, you know, loaded, ready to pop into view? Or is it only in this room where the mirror is? It's this level, I told you, didn't I? This is that level I had the nightmare about. A really morbid dream about Chucky and his dad. Well, what a surprise, that's the noise he makes.
Ship falling down the stairs. It's always coming, coming down in pairs. Lice in your pubic houses. Loads of worry bars.
Hey, who's there? What's climbing on me? Is it an ice ant? A snow flea? Whatever it is, it's bugging me. You don't say, bugging, huh? I think I'll blow it away. Yeah, how lovely. Get here, penguin. Yeah, don't jump off just yet. You still get blown and he backs up. Stupid penguin. I mean, what's he so uncertain about? He obviously lives up here. That's how we're gonna do that. Snowman's obviously been shot in the head. And what's even up there? I have to know. Yeah, false. I can't really think of much other reason to do that. A dodgy hairstyle with snowman. Oh! Oh, man. No! No! The pubic hairs! She smells like hay. Oh, oh, I got that numb in my hand again. And I think I might have to get that looked into if that carries on. Oh, that's horrible. I can't feel my right hand. Well, I can, but it's just tingling. I can't feel what I'm touching. Good God, that's... Oh. No, that's not what I pressed, game. Oh, come off it! What the fuck? What a rip-off! What a frickin' rip-off! Oh, you know what's gonna happen now, don't you? Yep, what a fucking surprise that is. What a lovely, fairly programmed game. Of course, it's a damn near flat surface, so... Naturally, we're gonna slide off it like it's not. No, game, I'm going over there. Good luck stopping me. How was that not high enough? Oh, what the fuck, we're carrying momentum still. There we go. I really should work on those lyrics. Oh man, this is slow. There has to be a faster way up there. There has to be a faster way. But I can't think of one right now. Banjo Kazooie Snowman's way better than you, you fucking faggot. And he smokes a pipe. And there's gold in the pipe. Ah! You bastard, it's stupid, it is. Oh look, it turns, trackers. I've never noticed before. And the game was bugging out. What the fuck was that about? Get this shenanigans over with. Here we go! Fuck me.